Die right now or be immortal?
Why do I feel like if I pick die right now, I'll actually die? Eh, I'm going with immortality.
That was a real thing. I have a feeling I would have died if I went there.